many people around here initially were being supported on food relief. We decided as a government that we were going to build about 100,000 smallholder dams around the country. And the dam we've just witnessed here is one of them that was done under that program. As everybody understands, agriculture is the backbone of our economy, and support to farmers is critical to ensuring that we not only have food security, but it also supplies us with the raw material for our industrialization agenda. And as a result, apart from working with large-scale farmers, we are also looking at working with small-scale farmers like Mr. Njuguna here. And I am very happy that he has taken advantage of the dam, this small pan, water pan. And you can see he is now growing potatoes in an area that was dry. He now has potatoes, he has cabbages, he has managu, he has beans. And he's just told me himself that he was a small-scale trader. When Corona came, he decided to retreat to his farm and do what he's doing here. Going forward, we know very well that the effects of Corona on our economy is very serious. In fact, the report that was released yesterday, carried out by Treasury, clearly paints a picture of serious effects of Corona on our economy and on livelihoods, on jobs, and many people today are suffering hunger across the country. That is why we have the big program by Government of Kenya to reach out to as many communities and as many families as possible with food relief, both from the Government of Kenya, and I want to ask well-wishers from across the spectrum. Anybody who can afford an extra meal should make it available for their neighbor, for the person next door, and those of us who can manage to mobilize support for families that do not have food, we must go out of our way, because this is a very interesting scenario. Not planned, nobody expected, and we do not have statistics on what is going to happen in the near future. So we are here for a while. As the country has seen, another 66 people today were diagnosed with corona, meaning that the numbers are going up, and therefore we have to be vigilant, all of us as the people of Kenya, and adhere to the government directives that have been rolled out to ensure that we minimize the effects of corona and begin to focus heavily on the post-corona period, where we will open up our economy, ensure that we have the necessary incentives to our farmers, and that is the plan we have as Government of Kenya, to ensure that we have the necessary support going to our farmers, going to our SMEs, going to the vulnerable, to ensure that we mitigate and minimize the effect of corona that has devastated not just our economy, but many economies across the world, because this is a new phenomenon. The spectrum. Anybody who can afford an extra meal should make it available for their neighbor, for the person next door, and those of us who can manage to mobilize support for families that do not have food, we must go out of our way, because this is a very interesting scenario. Not planned, nobody expected, and we do not have statistics on what is going to happen in the near future. So we are here for a while. As the country has seen, another 66 people today were diagnosed with corona, meaning that the numbers are going up, and therefore we have to be vigilant, all of us as the people of Kenya, and adhere to the government directives that have been rolled out to ensure that we minimize the effects of corona and begin to focus heavily on the post-corona period, where we will open up our economy, ensure that we have the necessary incentives to our farmers, and that is the plan we have as Government of Kenya, to ensure that we have the necessary support going to our farmers, going to our SMEs, going to the vulnerable, to ensure that we mitigate and minimize the effect of corona that has devastated not just our economy, but many economies across the world, because this is a new phenomenon.